Many have been asking, what is this synod on synodality? What is this two-year process all about? I think it's important for us to keep in mind that the synodal process is first and foremost a spiritual process. It's a spiritual process comprised of three important elements: a method, an aim, and a path. Listening is the method, discerning is the aim, and participation is the path.
Listening. The synodal process is a worldwide invitation for listening and dialogue. Listening is to occur in a spiritual setting. It is a process that should take into consideration the scriptures, the liturgy, and prayer. The synodal process is about taking time to encounter the Lord and one another, devoting time to prayer and adoration, and to listen to what the Holy Spirit wants to say to the church. Discernment. Discernment is the aim. According to Pope Francis, discernment is what lights the way and guides the synod, preventing it from becoming a church convention, a study group, or a political congress, but rather a grace-filled event, a process of healing guided by the Holy Spirit. Participation. Participation is the path. All the baptized are invited to take part in this process. To ensure full participation, the Archdiocesan Synodal Committee will be reaching out to the various parishes and parish groupings as we set out on this journey. In the coming weeks, we will provide more information as to how you, the faithful, can participate in the process.